Okay, so I am going to show you how to download Yahoo Messenger. You can see right here that I've already downloaded it. I'm just gonna show you. Okay, just give me a second here. Just look at the wall, really. Gosh dang it. Gosh dang it. Just hold on a second. Uh-oh. I'm sorry. Okay. So, we type up here in the search box. We type up here in the search box. Oops. We'll take out the type. You hear that sometimes I type fast. Oh my god. So, the best one would be probably this one right here. This long one right here printed in pink or purple, whatever. This one here. So I would do that one. It works the best. It's obviously free. And then you click download now. And then it shows down here. Well, if you have Google Chrome, it shows it down there. So I am just gonna download it, then delete it. So that is all you need to do. Bye. See you in my next video.